lane 8 and Palisades in lane 9. Tagging the girls 4x4, Bakersfield, Olympian, Rancho Cucamonga, St. Francis, Calabasas, St. Mary's Liberty, and Palisades. Calabasas out very well in 6th, St. Mary's in 7th, and Liberty in 8th. And on the inside, Rancho Cucamonga in 4, all doing well. Rancho Cucamonga moving out well here at 600 meters. Rancho Cucamonga being up quite a bit on the second leg. Calabasas making up that ground. Calabasas now taking the lead. Calabasas, Rancho Cucamonga. Calabasas, Rancho Cucamonga, St. Mary's, and St. Francis in 4, Liberty in 5. Rancho Cucamonga trying to come back. And St. Mary's kind of closing up on the end, ready for the anchor lift. So going into the anchor, Rancho Cucamonga, Calabasas with a better handoff in the lead, St. Mary's, Liberty, St. Francis. St. Mary's moving up in there also now. 200 meters, the only one spot automatic qualifier. Calabasas, Rancho, and St. Mary's. Calabasas in the white, Rancho Cucamonga in the all black. Calabasas, Rancho, and St. Mary's. 344. Calabasas, the winner, 344.71. Rancho Cucamonga, 344.75. St. Mary's third at 345.94. St. Francis, 349.50. Those are the 2 second, third, and fifth fastest times in the state this year.